Yes. This is random ass clips from my day. But welcome to my women gender studies class. We're really bumping over here. We're on a break right now. We get 10 minutes breaks because it is a 2-hour class that I really just don't pay attention to, honestly. Like, I do all the work. I just can't sit for 2 hours and, like, pay attention to every single thing. I'm so bored. I really want to just, like, film, like, a video. I don't know what I'm supposed to be filming. Like, I just want to film good content and stuff. This might just be another vlog, like a week in my life, or like clips of the week, or something like that. Because I really need to just start getting videos done. Like, I have a whole bunch planned to do. But it's also like, I can't really do some of the ideas I have because I'm in college. Like, some of them are like a wake up at 5 a.m. type thing. I can't really do that because it's gonna annoy the fuck out of me, you know? There's like all these different aspects that go with everything. And I want to film a practice, but that also probably can't work. I'm probably gonna get copyrighted for trying to talk over this. You know? This is just gonna be random ass clips. I don't even know if I put a fucking video up last week. I'm so tired. Okay. Oh! I ordered a crystal ring off of Etsy and it came in and it's literally so cute. I love it. Okay, yeah, that's it. Definitely couldn't get the picture of my eyeball, but I should show you the fit. I'll show you the fit. Let's do a fit. This is the fit. Can you get closer to see the necklaces? Okay, let's go over. Cartilage is just the silver ball. Just a little diamond thing. Cute little hoops. These are gold, which I do not wear gold, but they're like fake adore earrings from Bromley. Ew, why does the lighting look so bad? Anyways, this is from Bromley. The skinnier chain's from Bromley. That's from Amazon. That is from Bromley. It's a little snake. It's a Cartier ring, but yeah. And then on this hand, this is just a crystal ring that I got from a, oh my God, stop focusing. I got from an Etsy shop. Top is Romwe, belt is Romwe, pants I thrifted. And then, where are the shoes? I'm wearing these for my shoes. They're just gray, black, and the laces are like red and gray. I'm also gonna be taking pictures with these on. I look so bougie. Just like, hi. So yeah, that's what's happening. Hey everybody. So we just got back from taking pictures. I am technically in hip hop right now, but I'm not participating at this very moment because I'm hungry and I needed to eat. So yes, we took pictures. After that, I got food. I took off all my jewelry except for this necklace and this ring are the ones I wear every day. But I'm going to show you a sneak peek. I'm actually just gonna show all the pictures that we took, honestly. Okay. So we have this one. And then we got my girl Shannon looking good over here. She's so pretty. I took some skateboard pics. I'm also screen recording this to see if I can figure out how to edit the screen recording onto the video clip, but I probably don't know how. I have Shannon with my skateboard. And these are the ones I have to edit that we took on the camera. Why did I tap my phone to focus my camera? Period. 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 And yeah. So we had a great time. We had a great time. I keep losing my voice for some reason. I'm literally talking quiet for absolutely no reason. And every time the teacher walks through the camera, I think he's like trying to talk to me because I feel like I'm not. But I know I am. And it's so weird. It's so weird. I'm gonna show you a little sneak peek of class. That's class. That's the teacher. He's dope. He's pretty dope. Yeah, so I'm just chilling. I'm vibing here. I'm about to eat and edit some pics. My ear's itchy. Okay.
Tomorrow. Tomorrow for sure.
Hello, everybody. I'm starting this vlog. Why do I look so... I'm starting this vlog off right now. May not be a whole new separate video, but it may be just a random clip in a vlog. But I'm starting off a video right now. It is March 12th. It is a Friday, and I'm going home right this second. So let's go.
72 hours later.
What is up with the vlog? Hold on, my tripod is fucking weird. Anyway, I'm going to be doing a get ready with me night before competition and hopefully get a little bit of competition. We have a online competition which we just have to pre-record our we have to pre-record our routine this weekend, and the actual competition streams next weekend. So this probably won't be up until the week of the 29th, which is my birthday. And I'll be filming a birthday vlog for that day as well. But But right now, I'm going to make my bed and get everything situated. I'll come see you when I'm doing something else. Bye. Okay, so right now, I'm going to be shaving my face with my... I just showed the pouch and not the thing. Little shaver thing. And then I'm gonna clean up my eyebrows and do a face mask. I'm probably gonna put music over this part. I don't need to explain. I'm gonna be watching YouTube videos while I do all this. Okay. Okay, I'm back. My skin looking kind of good. While that was happening, I painted my toenails, not showing my feet. Here. Yeah, now I'm just watching my... Love her. I've been watching her glow videos, like, all day. I want to do my nails, but I don't have any clothes that match the uniform, so I'm not going to. Yeah, okay, bye. Okay, this lighting is absolutely disgusting. And I took my black tank top off, but I'm straightening my hair. There we go.
You're recording?
Yeah. Wait, where's the good lighting?